You challenge me without even letting me have dinner first. I am the Black Wind! Still think you're rock solid? Have some cheap tricks. Meet me at the summit if you dare!
The spell he just cast may appear intricate, but it's not hard to learn. That Black Bear's expertise is lacking. Serving Guan Yin didn't help him much. But what he left here could surely help us. Consider today your lucky day. Focus and disperse, illusions traverse. You still have a lot to learn, but give yourself the time.
Thank you. Claim that!
I saw your face.
Think again!
Ahead is a treacherous path, young one. Don't forget the spell you just learned!
Thank you.
promise to reward whoever kills the Mount.
He once told me, out of sight, out of mind is a fool's task. Seeing but seeing through is what wise men do. But didn't he turn mad by what he saw too?
Come on.
your sorry life for today! Fortune is no longer on your side! No one will come to your aid. All I need is to take it elsewhere and rebuild everything anew! Great, the sage! Oh, pardon me, young sage! Mercy, young sage, have mercy! I was just a pawn of the celestial court. If given a choice, who dared to challenge the mighty wrecker of the celestial palace?
His words ring true. No matter how daring he was, he had not the nerve to harm the great sage. There must be someone else pulling all the strings.
Exactly, and this thing is eerie. I have no idea how to make use of its power. Except to enshrine it up there, tricking lesser Yaoguais into offerings. If you pardon me, I'll go back to Guanyin to atone for my actions and be put back on the encaging band. You will never see me out there anymore.
Oh, ignore his nonsense. Go now, little monkey. Go and retrieve the great sage's relic.
Yeah!
Master, it still puzzles me. A monk's lust for gold should be quelled. Why does Elder Jinche still cling to that one Kasaya?
Bereft of that Kasaya, how shall they show the world their ties are cut and their lust is quelled?
Across streams, over hills, and through the black wind your blood has spilled. Wolves howl, snakes wind, flames lick, and the smoke blinds. Stumble on the lesser, lame, crash before their betters, shame. With such clumsiness, what destiny do you claim? As the small fish catches its prey, the bigger lurks behind. Who is the bigger fish? I can't see it. As for the prey and the small fish, they are swimming everywhere.
I got an idea why you have come here, my friend. Haste makes waste. I'll lend you a hand. Watch your step, eh? Get more shots and you'll be high and dry.
Yeah.
Who goes there? Take it down! You